Well, good evening and welcome to Virtual Open Mic Live. I'm Steve Stay and got an exciting night having some good old internet, a lot of bandwidth drawn in a lot of different directions. And so I've got a couple people having some issues. Hopefully they can get that worked out before it's their turn to come on. But good to have you here. We've got some amazing entertainment ready for you. And in this time of COVID and hospitals getting full in certain areas, I wonder how many relationships, love relationships might happen between nurses and patients and that kind of thing. And that brought me to the song I'm going to start with tonight, do one song for you. It's a song for everybody's mother. And without further ado, here we go. I was traveling down Highway 89, some idiot crossed the line. I had to swerve the missing, knock down a deer crossing sign. Took out some woman's mailbox, wound up hitting pothole. And the last thing I remember, I was chewing on a telephone pole. But I had on clean underwear, clean underwear. Yeah, my mama would have been proud of me, cause I had on a pair. I had on clean underwear when they took me to intensive care. The doctor and his nurse said, look in there, you got clean underwear. I was in there for about a week, got off the critical list. Scared me up a date with a physical therapist. Took her out for dinner and drinks, and when I got her back to my pad, she said she liked the lights on. Boy, I was glad that I had on clean underwear, clean underwear. Yeah, my mama would have been proud of me, cause I had on a pair. I had on clean underwear when I put myself in her care. The good-looking nurse said, look in there, you got clean underwear. Clean, clean, clean Hanes, BVDs, and Fruit of the Loom. All right, yes, welcome to Virtual Open Mic Live number 4. We're going to be doing these on Tuesday evenings from now on, 7 o'clock to generally 9 that we have. And getting started with just helping local musicians out. We're growing tonight. We've got some artists from different parts of the country that we get to share with you. So let's start. One of the things we've done, this being our fourth, each week I've tried to have the bulk of the musicians be new ones. But each week we brought back from a previous show someone that got a lot of requests for. And first, the artist that is our comeback artist tonight is Amanda Barrick. And Amanda,
hi.
How you doing? Amanda's in the studio right now, just still wrapping up vocals for your album. Is that kind of where you're at now before it goes to mastering?
Yeah, absolutely. We just had our last studio session yesterday. Oh. So now we're just doing some different mixes and making sure everything's how we want it. And then, yeah, we'll get it mastered.
All right. Well, exciting. And you've got your, is that your Venmo account that's showing up there?
Yeah, that's Venmo. And then if you go to amandabarrick.com, it'll have all sorts of information about me. So
all right. And so Amanda's here in southern Utah, and we're glad to have her back from San Francisco a few years ago. And
5 years ago, dude.
Has it been 5 years now?
May 2015. Good. I'm like, what?
That's insane.
I know.
Time flies. So anything else you've got hanging in the back? You've got some of your unique merch to you.
Oh, absolutely. These are my Lady Lapels. So my girlfriend and I, we have a small business called Lady Lapel Company. And we handcraft these one-of-a-kind lapel necklaces, if you will. So you can check those out at Amanda Barrick if you go to the shop. I've got my gallery of lady lapels there. So,
and they're
or
all
hit me
unique.
Up on Facebook.
They're
yeah,
all
they're
unique.
One-of-a-kind, upcycled. I find old blazers and a bunch of stuff. So, yeah.
My wife has a whole closet of them.
Yeah, mom
and
has four.
Wanting more. So.
She wins.
All right. Well, do you have a title for your album yet?
No, I was actually just thinking. I've got a couple up here, but I haven't decided yet.
Okay. Well, yeah. Let's just turn over to you and let you
Thanks,
share.
Boss.
Whatever you're going to do here tonight. I'm excited. Thanks for being part of it with us.
You're welcome. Thanks for having me. I have my little light, but it's not working. Okay. I'm going to start with a cover by Ryan Adams. I was looking through an old book of songs that I used to know how to play, and this was one of them. And I was like, oh, I got to pull that one out. So I'm thinking about all my friends in New York and San Francisco and everywhere. So this is called New York, New York. Let's see if this chord doesn't bother me. All right. Oh, I shuffled through the city on the 4th of July. Had a firecracker waiting to blow. Breaking like a robber who was making his way through the cities of Mexico. Lived in an apartment out on Avenue A. I had a tie on the corner of 10th. Had myself a lover who was finer than gold, but I've been busted up and broken up since. Loving won't play any games with me anymore like she did before. In this world it won't wait, so I watched you shake that thing right out there through the door. And I still love you, New York. Oh, I found myself a picture and it fit in the folds of my wallet and it stayed pretty good. Still, I'm amazed I didn't lose it out at the place. I was drunk, I was thinking of you. Every day the children, they were singing the tunes out on the street. You could hear from inside. Used to take the subway out on Houston and 3rd. I would wait for you and not try to hide. But loving won't play any games with you anymore if you don't want her to. In this world, it won't wait, so I watched you shake that thing right out there through the door. Hell, I still love you, New York. Well, I remember Christmas in the blistering cold in a church on the Upper West Side. Babe, I stood there singing, I was holding your arm. You were holding my trust like a child. Found a lot of trouble out on Avenue B, but I try to keep the overhead low. Farewell to the city and the love of my life. At least I left before I had to go. And love won't play any games with me anymore like she did before. In this world it won't wait, so I watched you shake that thing right out there through the door. Hell, I don't miss you anymore, but I will always love you, New York. New York, New York. Cool. Let's see, do I just get to keep going into my set? Okay, gonna do it. Ba-da-bum. Yeah. This is a Serena Ryder cover called Oh What I Wouldn't Do. And this one we'll try to remember to breathe. Gonna do this too. If you should fall to pieces, you know I'll pick them up. There are so many reasons I'm never gonna get enough. If you should leave this country, you know I'll come to you. Because you've always loved me, oh, what I wouldn't do, oh, what I wouldn't do. Well, I'll carry the weight, yes, I'll do anything for you. My but I will never be untrue. Whoa, 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 oh, what I wouldn't do, oh, what I wouldn't do. Your love is like an ocean that always brings me home. Whispering wind is blowing, telling me I'm not alone. Your love is like a river that I am floating down. I've never been a swimmer, but I know that I'll never drown. I know that I'll never drown. The current grows stronger under different shades of blue. I've fallen in your waters, forgetting everything I knew. Whoa, 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 oh, what I wouldn't do, oh, what I wouldn't do. Well, I'll carry the weight, yes, I'll do anything for you. My bones may break, but I will never be untrue. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, what I wouldn't do, oh, what I wouldn't do. Yeah, that one goes out to Becca. It's her birthday. She loves that song. She would always make me play it. So Becca, that's for you. I don't know if you're watching. If you are, happy birthday. Whew, it just got hot in my room. Let's see. I think we have three. Is that right?
Since we have some people that have not got on, Amanda, you're welcome to do four.
Let's try this one. A little Brandy Carlile. Pardon me. A love song was playing on the radio. Made me kind of sad because it made me think of you. And I wondered how you're doing, but I wish I didn't care, cause I gave you all I had and got the worst of you. By the way, I forgive you after all. Maybe I should thank you for giving me what I found, cause without you around I've been doing just fine. Except for every time I hear that song. Time I hear that song. Didn't it break your heart to watch my smile fading? Did it ever cross your mind one day the tables would be turned? And they told me the best revenge would be a life well lived, and the hardest one to hold would be the strongest one to earn. By the way, I forgive you after all. Maybe I should thank you for giving me what I found, cause without you around I've been doing just fine. Except for every time I hear that song. Ooh. Oh, every time I hear that song. And when I woke up in the morning, I was choking on some words. There were things unsaid between us, there were things you never told. And that's twice you broke my heart now. The first was way back when, and to know you're still unhappy only makes it break. again. By the way, I forgive you after all. Maybe I should thank you for giving me what I've found. Cause without you around, I've been doing just fine. By the way, yes, I forgive you. Never will I ever forget you for giving me what I've found. Cause without you around, I've been doing just fine. Except for every time I hear that song. Yes, every time I hear that song. Improv ending. Some of my favorites. Okay, was my set.
Well, I'll tell you what, Amanda.
Oh, let's see, I need to put these back.
Yeah, we've had, again, technology is the fun part. It's a miracle we get to pull this off with all the technology that's involved and all the things that can go wrong. It's amazing how much goes right. And so we have a little extra room. How about an original? Something that's on your album. Would you like to share something before we
Let's
go?
Let's do it. Do that. Absolutely. Absolutely. Right. Let's see. What do I want to do? Let's do a little Wastelands. Yeah. Think so. Can we get rid of these? This is a song I wrote with my best friend Tyson Wheeler back in the Bush 2 days. I need a little sip of water.
Okay. Everyone, have a drink right now while we're waiting.
All right, here we go. She was waiting by the back door, said, babe, we gotta leave town. Get your shit, get your suitcase, your dog, your guitar, cause we gotta go now, cause they're coming. They know our fucking names, yes, they're coming, just the same. Well, I know you don't want to leave your life. You've had some blood and tears, little joy, little strife, but they're coming. They're coming down the road, yes, they're coming, truth be told. And don't forget the whiskey, and don't forget your history. It was never the land in the first place, but they're coming just the same. They got a knapsack full of judgment, hypocrisy and lies, and they're talking so much hateful bullshit they've begun to gather flies. They're coming, but don't look them in the eyes. Yes, they're coming, no surprise. And with so much terror in our past, how are you so surprised it's come to buy you in the ass? Yes, it's coming. Well, it's nipping at your heels. Yes, it's coming for the kill. And don't forget the whiskey. No, don't forget your history. It was never the land to sell or trade. No, don't forget the whiskey. No, don't forget your history. It was never the land in the first place. But they're coming just the same. We can get on that train, head out to the wastelands where we can change our names. Cause they're coming, they know our fucking names. Yes, they're coming, just the same, just the same, oh, just the same. Cool. Wastelands.
We'll leave you standing there by yourself for a minute. Well, thanks, Amanda. So
yeah, my pleasure.
Lady Lapels, that's your Venmo account. If they feel the love, want to share the love.
Yeah, if you're feeling the love.
Tips there, since servers aren't doing too well these days.
Man, I haven't worked since March 11th. So. I mean, I'm trying to do my things, but like, I haven't been at the restaurant, and then all the gigs are canceled. So yeah, if you got a little extra and want to show me some love, it's always appreciated. Or even just go like my social media stuff. That would be so appreciated. And share some videos. Do whatever you can. Appreciate it.
All right. Well, thank you for being here with us.
My pleasure. Love you,
and,
Pops.
Coming back up is someone that worked really hard at getting set to do this. This technology is especially for us in our senior years, trying to figure it all out. So I'm going to bring Roger on. But Mandy, thanks so much again.
My pleasure.
All right.
Okay.
Roger.
Good job, Mandy.
It really happened, huh?
Hey, finally.
You know, that's why I started.
We've been a couple of weeks trying to put this together. So
yeah, from the very beginning. Yeah, just working through. And the technology can be a little challenging for anybody. And I've got a number of artists that we could have on here that are not here. Female artists. We've got some really seasoned artists that just can't get the technology part taken care of, and it's having the technology on your own side. But then we also had tonight a duo from Arizona that just technology on the other side booted them out, so they see if they can get back on. But yeah,
well, eventually have you here. Eventually we'll get them all right.
So we've started off, those of us here in Southern Utah, and you've been in Southern Utah for how long?
Been back here now for I don't know, about 3.5 years.
3.5.
Almost 4 years. And went out to Texas. I was out in Texas for about 6 years there. And I left Southern Utah to go out there for a while. And we ended up staying. We kind of went on vacation, ended up staying. Enjoyed Texas. Came back here and decided to get back in the loop. Started playing a little bit at the, local monthly or yearly, I guess, for them, like Peach Days and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. And ended up last year, I was just doing vocals, and ended up last year playing the guitar and adding to it. And so now I've done some total acoustic gigs, and I opened for the rodeo last year for Family Night, and did all those things last year. So I'm feeling like I'm getting back into it, and then this COVID-19 shuts it all down. So I'm glad you worked through this open mic deal, and I'm glad to be a part of it.
Well, I'm glad you are too, and that's why what I went through just trying to figure out what I've figured out so far. I thought, my gosh, I wish I would have had someone there to hold my hand and help me shorten that learning curve. And
yeah,
so I thought, okay, I'll do this, and I'm glad to be able to help and be able to share. Most of the artists we've had here haven't had any country artists on here much, so you're kind of breaking in that area.
Well, maybe people will want me back. So,
yeah, we may just do a whole country program. I thought it'd be fun down the road to do a classic rock gig of those of us that toured or, were playing professionally during the 60s, 70s, into 80s, and just talking about that experience and sharing our favorite songs that we had there. May do the same thing with the country. That would be fun too.
And that would be awesome. And, just in getting here, since you mentioned all that, it's been a long time, but in high school I was doing all that, all that rock and roll stuff, the Rolling Stones, the Beatles, the Kinks,
so you may qualify to be part of our classic rock gang, huh? All right,
there you go. Well, I put a country twist to Creedence Clearwater now. So
all right, well, great.
But going back and looking at some of those songs, my wife and I were talking about it the other day, and I've got some Neil Diamond and some John Denver, and some of those easy listening kind of things. I used to do dinner club music back in the 70s. And so I used to play all that stuff. And it just kind of reminded me of where I came from. And so I put a country twist on a couple of those old rock and roll songs and stuff. And right. It's been kind of fun, you know, getting that going. And
it's saved my life getting back in playing those tunes. So, all right. Well, I done yapping here with you. Let's hear what you've got. And thank you for being part of this with us tonight.
All right. I appreciate it. I'm going to do a couple of covers of Merle Haggard songs. I grew up with Merle Haggard. My dad listened to it in his car all the time when he was going to work. And so, you know, I was introduced to a lot of those older country artists. And so in getting into country, I just felt like Merle Haggard was one of those that I had to do some of his songs. So I'm going to do a couple of those for you tonight. And then I'll do an original that I wrote. It's really kind of interesting. I wrote it and recorded it several years ago. Actually about 12 years ago. I only had it on cassette. And that's a long story. I'll tell you when I get there. But we're going to try one of those for you tonight. So first song I'm going to do is Merle Haggard's Big City. I'm tired of this dirty old city. Entirely too much work, never enough play. And I'm tired of these dirty old sidewalks. Think I'll walk off my steady job today. Turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana, give me all I got coming to me. And keep your retirement and your so-called social security. Big city, turn me loose and set me free. Been working every day since I was 20. Haven't got a thing to show for anything I've done. There's folks who never work and they've got plenty. Think it's time some guys like me had some fun. So turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana, give me all I got coming to me. Keep your retirement and your so-called social security. Big city, turn me loose and set me free. Yeah, big city, turn me loose and set me free. All right. There's one down, just got unplugged.
gotta put my
headset back in. All righty. So I just learned this song this year. It was a song that he did a long time ago. And I fell in love with it. I guess it's a drinking song, but aren't most country songs. I mean, they're either drinking or talking about your mama or trains or going to jail or something, losing love. Doesn't matter. It's one of those. It's called Misery and Gin. Memories and drinks don't mix too well. Jukebox records don't play those wedding bells. Looking at the world through the bottom of a glass, all I see is a man who's fading fast. night I need that woman again. What I'd give for my baby to just walk in. Sit down beside me and say it's all right. Take me home and make sweet love to me tonight. But here I am again, mixing misery and gin, sitting with all my friends and talking to myself. Might look like I'm having a good time, but any fool can tell that this honky-tonk heaven really makes you feel like hell. Light a lonely woman's cigarette. We start talking about what we want to forget. Her life story and mine are the same. We both lost someone and only have ourselves to blame. But here I am again, mixing misery and gin, sitting with all my friends and talking to myself. Mine look like I'm having a good time, but any fool can tell that this honky-tonk heaven really makes you feel like hell. All right. Kind of lost my place on that one for a second, but anyway, back to this song that I wrote. It was a long story, but I lost it. I only had it on cassette. I finally ran across my cassette, and I transposed it into digital, but it was a really, really bad copy. So I got a hold of the gentleman down in Las Vegas that did the recording for me. And because it was so long ago, he said, there's just no way to retrieve it. So I was about ready to put some people together and go back into the studio and redo it. But he gave me a call one day and he said, I was going through some old stuff because of the coronavirus and he was at home and had nothing else to do and found it in this old file way back where. And so he made me a CD of it and sent it to me. And so I won't have all the background to that today, but I'm going to play the song for you now. Okay, we'll try it now. I just unplugged myself. Hang on a second. I need some longer chords, evidently, to make this thing really happen, but it was a struggle just getting to this point. So, anyway, here we go. I've got a bar stool, barmaid and bartender. Outside I've got a flashing neon sign. I'll show you I can get along without you. I'm not alone without you all the time. Every evening all my friends are right here with me. You know Hank and Waylon, Willie and Concord Wine. Whatever made you think I'd even miss you? 'Cause I'm not alone without you all the time. You thought you left me high and dry the day that you walked out. You thought you left me no place else to turn. But it looks like you're the fool that ain't worth a doggone dime. 'Cause I'm not alone without you all the time. Band is playing a song someone wrote down. There's people crowding around me on the floor. Figuring I'd be lost when you left me. But I'm not alone without you anymore. You thought you left me high and dry the day that you walked out. You thought you left me no place else to turn. You said I was a fool that ain't worth a doggone dime. But I'm not alone without you all the time. No, I'm not alone without you all the time. No, I'm not alone without you all the time. All right, there you go.
All right, Roger. Thanks. I'll clap my hands. That's your song.
Second. I lost you. Again. Okay, I'm back.
All right.
I keep pulling my headset cord out because it's only about 2 foot long.
I finally had to get me a big extension for the same thing.
Yeah, I can see that that's what's going to have to happen now, too. So.
Yeah, best $5 ever spent. So there you go.
Yeah, anyway. Yeah, I'm a little cramped, but I'm working on it, expanding and getting some things taken care of. So I appreciate you letting me come on tonight and try a few. And, you know, it's good practice for me. And, you know, sometimes we're just sitting home and we don't have two or three gigs a week, you know, and so we're not out there. It's like, okay, we don't really get to practice. We end up doing, you know, more stuff around the house.
Well, now that you know how to do this, I mean, it's one of the reasons I posted in the other group, in our performer group, the list of places to go live on. There's
right,
a lot of them
I saw
out there.
That.
And now you've got this figured out. That was my hope, is that then you would go out and continue to post in places. And
right. And I will expand that. I've also, I'm going to do one, a gig on Thursday at 3 o'clock for, on my Facebook Live for one of the, nursing homes that I played the circuit for, and over in Hurricane, and
all right.
So I've made a deal with them. They're gonna, you know, put Facebook Live up, and I'm gonna do a little same, you know, little 1 hour thing for them that I used to do, and I would go out there and do it live for them.
That's
so
fabulous.
It'll be fun to do that, and I've got to get my entertainment page up and running. There's a lot of technical stuff, which takes me a lot longer.
Yeah. Hey, well, we look forward to seeing what you're doing. And I'm going to bring on now some. I hope he's we had our other artist had some issues. And so, Christopher, we're bringing you.
Hey.
You're here. Say hi to Roger.
I'm here. Good day.
All right.
Hey, Roger. Hey, Mandy. Hey, hey, Steve. Hey, thank you guys for having me. And thank you for an awesome lead-in from Mandy and Roger. That was exceptional.
Yeah. So Christopher, I missed you when you were touring and you came through St. George. You played Wingnuts and our favorite Affogato Place.
Yes.
Some Sunday morning, and we missed you there. And you're presently living in Colorado, correct?
That is correct. I'm in Denver, Colorado, and I think as we were chatting, I actually used to live out in the Mojave Desert in Southern California, so I'm no stranger to St. George. I love that area. And particularly St. George has just always had a special place in my heart. I love the Virgin River Canyon just south of there. That's an incredible drive.
Yeah.
Obviously, great recreation with Zion there as well. I'm definitely hoping to get back out to St. George. I don't know if it'll be this year with everything going on right now, but hopefully next year.
I'm getting told that I'm okay. Hello, dear. Here you are, in live, you get interrupted. I just got some information that I need to make sure I present correctly.
Present correctly. It's always a good thing.
So you've got lots of places, and we'll post on, as we finish this up, we'll post links to your social media sites, best places to...
Yeah, in the act of shameless self-promotion.
All right.
You can see my name there says The Real Christopher Ryan. You can find me on Facebook.com, The Real Christopher Ryan, YouTube.com/TheRealChristopherRyan, Instagram.com/TheRealChristopherRyan, or just go to TheRealChristopherRyan.com and you'll find me there.
Well, fun. And your new dad, I discovered too. So here we go.
I am. That's
exciting.
Yeah. Which is beautiful that this is remote, because you cannot smell the spit up on me. So that's a good thing for everybody.
All right. Well, I'm excited to share you with our crowd here and growing. And let's just, it's all yours.
All right. Well, thanks for having
me. Talk to you on the backside.
Well, thank you folks so much again. My name is Christopher Ryan. I'm a singer-songwriter here from Denver, Colorado. It's a privilege to be out here at this beautiful open mic this evening. I've got a few more tunes for you here. Well, I'm a traveling bag of bones. Said I'm a traveling bag of bones. Well, I'm a traveling bag of bones. Said I'm a traveling bag of bones. Hey! Well, I'm a weary, wandering soul. I'm a weary, wandering soul. And I got, yeah, I got no place to go. Well, I got, yeah, I got no place to go. Ain't got no money, ain't got no dough. Ain't got no money, ain't got no dough. So the streets, yeah, the streets, they are my home. Well, the streets, yeah, the streets, they are my home. I got this rhythm in my bones. 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 And it will stay. It will stay wherever I go. It will stay wherever I go. Well, I'm traveling bag of bones. I'm a traveling bag of bones. I'm a traveling bag of bones. I'm a traveling bag of bones. Ha! All right, thank you guys. I'm going to switch over instruments quickly here. So the first instrument I was playing is called a cigar box guitar. It's a three-string guitar made out of an actual cigar box. And I'm just going to switch over to my acoustic here. And Steve, I wasn't sure how many songs we were doing. I think it was somewhere between 3 and 5.
Yeah, you can do a couple more here. Yeah.
Okay, thanks. I'll tell you what, before I jump into that one, I'm going to do this one, which I think will be kind of fun. This is a little bit of a mashup between a Dave Matthews song and a song of mine. Got your ball, you got your chain. Tied to me tight, tie me up again. Who's got the claws in you, my friend? Into your heart, I'll beat again. Sweet like candy to my soul. Sweet you rock, sweet you roll. Lost for you, I'm so lost for you. As you come crash into me, babe, baby. As I come into you, into you. Touch your lips just so I know In your eyes, love, it glows so bare-boned, and I'm crazy for you. As you come crash into me, babe, baby. Is it coming to you? Into, into you. Pain is temporary. It's faded from my head. Like fleeting dreams from last night, drowning in my bed. It's hard for me to be here when there's nothing left to see. It's hard for me to see you on this day. I had always wanted more. I had always hoped for more. Love can last a lifetime when the passion fades. Though promises are broken, you know my heart will never fade. It's hard for me to be here when friendship's bound to fade away. It's hard for me to see you on this day. I had always wanted more. I had always hoped for more. I had always wanted more. I had always hoped for more. I guess the things I'd hoped for will never come to pass. But somehow deep inside, well, I thought that we might last. They say that time can mend my wounded heart. But somehow deep inside, well, I thought we'd never be apart. 'Cause I had always wanted more. I had always hoped for more.
Hey, thank you folks so much. I have no idea if it just cut off the end of that song or not. Apparently my computer was set to shut down after like 10 minutes of not being messed with. So hopefully it caught the end of that.
It did. You did great.
Excellent. Excellent. Well, I've got one more for you, if that's all right, Steve.
Great.
And this is a brand new one. This one's getting ready to come out soon. Before I play the song, though, a couple things real quick. One, I know there's a lot of folks out there who are hurting right now. A lot of businesses out there, a lot of individuals out there. I'm not doing a virtual tip jar or anything tonight. If you want to make a donation, please pick out a local charity, a local business, or a local artist of your choice. I know Amanda had a Venmo account up earlier. It'd be great to give a tip to her. So please head out to your local business charity and support your local folks.
Christopher?
Yeah.
Yeah. Since you brought that up, let's just before you finish that, I just brought us back, and you can see in the left-hand corner of our screen, the little guy that says Switch Point. Yes. That's our local homeless resource center.
Very cool.
And if you're looking for a place, a lot of people are hurting. And there's their website.
Excellent.
SwitchPointCRC.org. You can go make donations there. We're, that's our choice for impacting the largest number of people we can. And they've just opened up, taken one of the hotels in town and turned it into a quarantine center because they've got people that, coming down with the coronavirus that can't stay at home and don't have the money to get a hotel themselves. So there's a lot of things. They do a lot to help. It's a real resource center for the community. And the demands on the food bank that they have, a food pantry, have grown exponentially. They've got a soup kitchen that every day you're feeding over 100 people, families now coming in to get a warm meal. So I couldn't resist but putting a shameless plug for them.
No, absolutely. Thank you.
So.
Oh, my pleasure. And thank you for supporting your local charities and your local businesses. I really, really appreciate that. Yeah, so I think it was switchpoint.cdc or switchpoint.c. I missed it there, but it's down in the left-hand corner. You can click on it. You can support that. There it is right there. Thank you, Steve. SwitchPointCRC.org to help support local families in need out there in the St. George area. Thank you so much for doing that. If you are interested in my art, you can certainly head over to Facebook.com or Instagram.com and then /TheRealChristopherRyan, all one word. And you can keep up with me. This next song is a brand new one. And this is a song that's getting ready to debut on May 1st. It's done with the recording, it's done with the mastering process, and it's going to start streaming everywhere May 1st. I'm very excited about this song. I got to work with Grammy Award-winning producer Larry Mitchell to record this. And it was mastered by a Grammy Award winner, David Glasser. And it's a song of sort of hope and inspiration. You see, I'd been a semi-professional musician for a lot of years. But I'd always made some excuse as to why I couldn't do this for a living. And a few years back, my wife and I were traveling over in Europe, and we stopped in this little town. And while we're there, we're watching a street musician playing. And my wife kind of elbows me and points over, and about 20 feet away from the street musician, there was a street painter. And I looked at the guy and I was like, uh-huh, it's a street painter, that's cool. And she said, now look again, look a little more closely. So I look over and I realize this guy's got absolutely no arms below the elbows. He's holding the paintbrush in his mouth and he's painting these spectacular little canvases. And I took one look at him and I thought, man, there goes my last excuse. Because whatever excuses I've made as to why I couldn't do my art for a living, it seems to me this guy's had challenges in his life that are probably way more difficult than mine. It took me a few years. I went back to school, wrote a business plan. But I'm proud to say I've been able to do this for a living for the last 2 years now. Now, I don't think art is for everybody, and doing art for a living is for everybody. Maybe that's what I should say. But I think we're all capable of living our lives a little bigger than we allow ourselves to do on a day-to-day basis. And that's what this song is about. Well, this one goes out to the man who paints with his mouth while listening to jams. And this one goes out to the kid on the street. Ain't got a mic, but he's still spitting beats. And this one goes out to the actors on stage who barely get paid. And this one goes out to everyone who digs deep, who still has the courage to live for their dreams and live life a little bigger. And love a little bigger. Live life a little bigger. Come on, dream a little bigger. My father worked hard when I was young, always out the door, trying to make the income. Up early, out late, pushing hard all week. He'd known poverty, you want a better for me than what he had for himself. Kept a roof overhead and kept food in our mouths. Well, I didn't know then what I do today, but he worked so hard so I could live this way and live my life a little bigger. And love a little bigger. Live life a little bigger. Come on, dream a little bigger. There's no silver bullet, there's no golden prayer. It's hard work, it's love, and the choice to dare to live a little bigger than each day before. Spread some love, that's what you're here for. It's hard to hate others if you're living with peace. If you're focused on fear, you can't live out your dreams. Well, I don't know your passions, I don't know your needs, but if you're feeling the song, sing along with me and live your life a little bigger. And love a little bigger. Live life a little bigger. Come on, dream a little bigger. Sometimes the fears get the best, like a heart's gonna pound out your chest. When you face the truth, then you're still you. It's when you got to press forward toward a new day. Your past is now a moment away. Your future's unwritten. What choice will you make with the tools you've been given? What path will you take to live life a little bigger? And love a little bigger. Live life a little bigger. Come on, dream a little bigger. Live life a little bigger. Come on, love a little bigger. Live life a little bigger. Come on, dream a little bigger. Well, thank you folks again so much for having me out tonight. Thank you so much to Amanda, to Roger, and to Steve for helping to open this up. And thanks to all the artists coming on after me. Again, my name is Christopher Ryan. You can find my music at ChristopherRyanMusic.com or find me on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube at The Real Christopher Ryan. And have a wonderful night.
Hey, you got me clapping in here, so.
Hey, thank you so much. Yeah. Thanks so much for having me, Steve.
Oh, man, what a treat. Look forward to having you back in Southern Utah sometime.
Yeah,
we're able to leave our houses.
Excited to do it. Until that time, everybody, please stay safe wherever you're at.
And I'm going to bring on the next artist that's following you up, Christopher. This is Dr. John from Reno, Nevada.
Hey, what's going on?
And appreciate you being with us, Christopher. We'll talk to you soon.
Thank you.
All right. Take care. All right, Dr. John. How are we doing tonight?
Not too bad. Not too bad.
Doctor's in the house. So, Reno, Nevada, and you're a professor of psychology?
Yes. Yeah. So, in the psych department at University of Nevada.
And that's your day gig.
That's my day gig.
And at night, you strap the guitar and the headphones on and explore the web now, huh?
Exactly.
And you've been doing a Players in the Round thing with some friends of yours, I say.
Yeah, so I started doing that. So it's kind of like a thing that they do in Nashville. Especially if you go to the Bluebird, they'll have like four artists sitting in a circle, and then like everybody else is outside of them. Mm-hmm. And then you just kind of go around, talk about a song, and then play that, and then they kind of, you know, go through that and go through rounds. So I kind of mimicked that idea and was doing it with my old Flagstaff friends. And I think the next one's going to be some people I graduated high school with. So we'll get to.
Which was in New York? You're from
yeah.
New York. What part of New York?
So I grew up in Rochester. So,
okay.
Yeah, all the way on the West Coast.
But and
yeah,
how's the family dealing, your friends and that back there, with what's going on in New York?
Oh, man. I mean, it's they're hanging in there, for sure. So
it's probably really nice for them to be able to just connect and, kind of get their heads out of that place. So what's your influence? What is your musical influence?
So I kind of, when I was growing up, I was largely trained blues musician. So that's a lot of the stuff I did in high school was we had this sort of blues rock type of band that we played. And then when I got into grad school, that's when I kind of started picking stuff up again. And I was in Oklahoma, so a lot of that was country music influence there. So that was a big part of where I started kind of playing country music, but still had a lot of the stuff from kind of blues that was into a lot of the things I wrote and would play and stuff like that. So,
all right.
So, yeah.
Well, I appreciate you being with us tonight and sharing that. Anything else? Your tip jar, anything you're doing, any encouragement to anybody with?
No, not really.
Let's just share the music. Keep it alive here.
Alrighty.
All right, John, turn it over to you.
It's all yours. Thanks, Steve. All right, so I'm going to be doing some country music stuff, do a couple covers, and then one of my original songs that I wrote while I was in Arizona. So we're going to start off with the Lee Brace song.
I am insensitive, I have a tendency to pay more attention to the things that I need. Sometimes I drink too much, sometimes I test your trust, sometimes I don't know why you're staying with me. I'm out of love, don't make it easy. Well, I couldn't do it if I stood where you stood. I'm out of love, you say that you need me. If I stood where you stood. I am insensitive, I have a tendency to pay more attention to the things that I need. Sometimes I drink too much, sometimes I test your trust, sometimes I don't know why you're staying with me. I'm out of love, out of love. Say that you need me. Well, I don't deserve it, girl. I love that you love me, girl. Girl, you're giving me a million second chances. I don't ever want to take you for granted. I'm just a man. I'm just a man. I'm out of love, you say that you need me. Well, I don't deserve it, but I love that you love me, girl.
Apparently, I forgot to set my TV, or my TV, my computer to not go away. Alright, so this next song, this is a song I wrote when I was living in Flagstaff. We had a open mic that I started going to when I first moved there on a Tuesday night, and there was not a lot of people that went there, so a lot of times I was just kind of sitting at the end of the bar, so this was one that I worked on while I was doing that. Well, I walked into a mile on a little old Tuesday night. They were just there in time, and an empty glass in front. It surely needs refreshing to help you clear your mind. Well, I pulled out light stool next to you and asked you what's your fancy. And as we drop back to all three, who knows? Cause we were Bantown County. I sung your song of misfortune.
function, and that's when things got ugly. He strolled right through that door and said, "Oh, bitch, what you doing?" Well, I got right up in his face and said, "Why don't you cool it?" The next thing that I know, I was flat on the floor and drew. And then a bright light shined in my face. I thought, man, should always stay. Well, I went out of town that weekend. I'm sick of being lazy. I hopped on my big black Hogan and thought, man, well, things have been crazy. With the wind whipping through my short hair, I thought good things were to come. But then I spotted someone in the distance who seemed to be at odds. I slowed down to a halt with hopes to help them out. But then, to my surprise, it was a CSI. A heist, what's going on here? The bite said, we'll keep on moving. It ain't your place to see this. It's a tragedy and it's gruesome. But I could not help myself, so I bragged right along Houston. And then a bright light shined on my bike. I thought, man, should always stay. I should always stay. I should always stay. With a look like this, with a look like
this, with a look like this. All right, so I got one more for you. I only prepped three songs, so this one is Jason Aldean song, one where takes a little while listening to the lyrics to realize what it's about.
On the work clothes, fishnet pantyhose. She's got a nickname everybody knows at the gentleman's club. Clock's in at midnight, even though it never feels right. Makes some money $1 at a time. Down the makeup, nobody knows her name, but she wears her pain. Black tears rolling down from the eyes of an angel in a sinner's town. She reveals my whole cheek. She cries black tears. Jealous of the innocent, sometimes she's convinced. boss man is still a friend she needs. Well, she's tried everything, cheap sex and cocaine, anything to hide the pain for a little while. Wrong kind of famous in a mama's eye. Tell she knows it when she cries. Black tears rolling down from the eyes of an angel in a sinner's town. White lines on the mirror just won't hide. Black tears, she tries and tries. Everybody's watching. Blank tears rolling down from the eyes of an angel in a sinner's town. All the pain just disappear. She quit crying. She quit crying.
Dr. John. Well,
thanks.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, fun to hear a variety of things from you. It's exciting.
Yeah.
Well, any last words from you? Any parting words that about your what you're going to be doing in the future?
I mean, I think I'm just going to keep going with this music in the round thing I have. I'm kind of high school people, I think, are what I'm going to do next, and then some of my old buddies from Oklahoma, so I'm kind of excited to catch up with them and play some music with them, because I haven't seen a lot of them in a long time, and it's always good to catch up on old music scenes and remembering stuff.
And that's what this whole, it's getting us live streaming with each other that way, connecting and being able to share in a way most of us haven't, so.
Exactly.
That's the positive thing to come out of this, and there's plenty of people out there that love going out and hearing the music, so it's thanks for being willing to share your gift and your passion.
Thanks for having me.
All right, well, have a great evening.
Yeah, you too.
We'll catch you again soon.
Sounds good.
All right, so this is it for this evening, other than I'm gonna finish. We're all locked up, and I got a feeling as this is over, this song is pertinent. A song from 1968, a band called Steppenwolf. Get your motor running. Get out on the highway. And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, gonna make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Follow all of your guns at once and explode into space. I like smoking lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind. And the feeling that I'm under, and down, don't make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. Like a true nature's child, we were born to be wild. We can climb so high, I never wanna die. Born to be wild. Born to dead out on the highway, looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, gonna make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. Like a true nature's child, we were born to be wild. We can climb so high, I never want to die. Born to be wild. Born to be wild. Well, there we are. It's a wrap for Open Mic Live number 4. Number 5 coming up next Tuesday. And yeah, this is wonderful. Sorry for the guys that had technology issues tonight that we couldn't get on. We'll get them worked out and rescheduled. We try to do that. If you're interested in being a performer on here, there's an application to fill out. We make sure that... we go through and do a mic and camera check with everyone first, but between the time we do that and the time this goes live, you just never know. Life can get in the way. Technology, bandwidth, all these things can happen. And, you know, but we try to put together a show that is enjoyable for you. I'm thinking of doing an amateur one, possibly even next week. Bringing on some younger musicians and things to do that. If you have some ideas, share them with us. So we'd love to do it. We'll be doing something for our St. George Wine Club towards the end of the month, 26th, I believe it is. Be doing open mic there as a fundraiser. And we'll get more information out to you on that. But yeah, appreciate y'all. And I'm going to switch my... I'm going to come over here. This on because these are the places we're hoping will get open again. I'll leave you with looking at Affogato, which Christopher had been to. Thank you for being here tonight. Affogato and Wingnuts will be back open. Josh Larson, who was on here last week, plays regularly there. We've got Zion's Canyon Brewery out in Springdale, along with Rosita's and George's Restaurant, which has been a corner restaurant. Just can't wait for them to get open. The Firehouse across the street of theirs and Dub's Barbecue, best barbecue in town. Every Friday night they have live music when we're allowed to do that. In fact, I was supposed to play there this Friday, so maybe we'll have to do a open, just do a live stream in honor for Dub's. But thank you all for being here and, you know, keep the music alive. Here we go. Till next time, Switchpoint. crc.org. Make a donation there. Thanks.